independent, Miss self-sufficient, Miss keep your distance, Miss unafraid, Miss out my way, Miss don't let a man interfere, no, Miss on her own, Miss almost grown, Miss never let a man help her off her.
Hi guys, welcome back to Amy's Kitchen at A Taylor AI1, and today we are going to take bacon, very simply, and wrap it in bacon. So this is the bacon. It is thick cut, but you don't have to use thick cut. So first thing you're going to do is you're going to take your asparagus and you wash and clean it. And then you're just simply going to take it and bend it. And wherever it snaps is where you need to cut the rest of them. So I'm just going to cut all these real quick. Or actually, you can just take and just do like this to them. Depends on how much time you want to spend doing it, which this is fine by me, so... instead of cutting it, I'm just going to do this. Some olive oil. Some pepper. And some salt. Bacon, cut it in half. I'll just go ahead and do it just like that to make it simple. So we've got our bacon. We've got a couple of strips of the asparagus. Place them on the rack. There we go. There we are, out of the oven. Asparagus wrapped bacon. Live, love, and eat.